sign out and back again, looking for a good book. This might be it. It was 1975, and Vietnam War is raging. A 10-year-old girl lives with her mom and brothers in the Saigon, lives in the city of Saigon in South Vietnam. The family is comfortable, but the life is getting harder. Prices are rising, bombs are exploding, and her father is missing. As we're being closer, Ha's family make the difficult decision to flee. They join a stream of refugees heading to America, but adjusting to life in a new country is not easy. The food is different. The language and culture are difficult to navigate, and not everyone is welcome. The book Inside Out and Back Again take place during these very difficult years for her. Throughout, it clearly presents a child's view on some very complicated issues. War, loss, change, cultural flip, and racism all play important part in the story. But Ha is a charming character.
Character.
That will have readers crying with her and cheering for her from beginning to end. Ha fills this story and its readers with hope. The author, Tan Ha Lai, immigrant to the United States from Vietnam as a child. Well, this book is a work of novel.
Fiction. Okay.
Lai relies heavily her own experiences when creating this story. As a result, this fiction is both realistic and insightful. The book filled with funny, clever, and heartbreaking incidents. And well, young readers may not have shared Ha's experiences, they will immediately understand her struggles with family, friends, and schools. In many ways, Inside Out and Back Again is a good choice for some non-native English speakers. It can be hard to find interesting stories that are easy to comprehend. But this story is written in a set of short freeform poems. It uses direct and clear text that is easy to understand. Moreover, this story is structured in a way that will allow for many discussion and
analysis.
All in all, Inside Out and Back Again is a beautiful, interesting, and readable story. Readers of all ages are sure to enjoy it.
Oh.